I hope this doesn't end up being called redneck kayaking. Go ahead, front of the boat in. Now, the front guy should just get his ass in the boat. Front guy, I'm going to let you hold his paddle. Yep. Don't let it break your wrist. Y'all ain't going to get wet. There you go. Heave him off. You got to put me on. No, that's actually a good angle because you're right side on the bank. All right, Patrick, go ahead and walk down the boat.